The Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs Permanent Secretary Rosette Biengoma signed on behalf of the Uganda government, while Asaph Dvir signed for the Israel Defense Forces. In her remarks, Biengoma commended the existing relationship between Uganda and Israel. She lauded Israel for supporting the Uganda People's Defense Forces in training, providing of modern equipment, and availing opportunities for technological transfer to cope with emerging global threats like terrorism, cybercrime, youth bulge, and environmental changes, among others.
The Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs appreciates all the support the government of Israel has extended to the government of Uganda from the time the relationship of our two countries were normalizing. In the defense and the security sector, we have achieved a lot together in the last almost 3 decades.
The Israeli government has always collaborated with the UPDF in field training, intelligence, collection, airspace management, and border protection, among others.
Israel has helped us strengthen our different branches of the military, but more especially in the Air Force and Air Defense. Your invaluable expertise and support have to a great extent made our airspace safer, and for this, we are very grateful.
It's an honor for me to have the opportunity to share experience with our allies, to share knowledge. Israel has established a unique, long-lasting relationship with the Republic of Uganda, which is based on economic, cultural, and defense interests.
Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.